And how many people are actually involved with this project? It's massive, isn't it?
Yes, it's massive. On Tuesday is the opening.
Yeah.
And then it will be here for 28 days, and it's actually free for the public. During the day, it's actually a public staircase. People right. just can use it. And in the evenings, we will have events like cinema, theater, and talks, discussion rounds.
Right. And so it's quite a special, it's a very, very special project.
A very, very special project, yes.
And did you make this in Switzerland and then assembling it here?
We just designed it in Switzerland with all the models, plans, and it's quite unusual. We are architects, but also building it now on our own with some helpers.
And so Richard came along with an idea?
No, actually, we know Richard from a talk. We did similar structures before in Switzerland. And then that it's not just about architecture, it's also about people. We invited Swiss artists, architects to do talks to present their work. And one evening for the Swiss Art Award in Basel, we invited Richard to give a talk. And he really likes the structure, so he invited us to do something in London, and here we are. What we really liked on the Black Maria is that it was the first movie studio, and it was not about the architecture, like in temporary architecture you have, or contemporary architecture, you always have this empty space idea, and in the Edison one it's more a tool or vehicle to do something else, to produce a movie. And I think this idea we kept. It's not about the empty space, it's not about architecture and nice whatever, it's also about people coming together and meeting and using it as a vehicle or tool or as a public space. Yes, so far it's not there yet, but so far it's really a great success, and all the students, all the people seeing it responding very well, and they want to have or they want to launch different events there. It's a lecture hall, so yeah. You don't have to. If you're meeting friends or inviting friends, you don't have to enter the school and just can meet there informally. Legally, it's only there for 28 days, but I hope the people or the students will fight a bit for it so that it can stay longer.